check this out. Downtown Greensboro is getting a social district. This means in a restricted area shown in this map, we'll show it to you in just a second, you'll be able to take your drink to go, walk down the street with it, and possibly take it into another business. City Council recently passed the ordinance 7-2 after it was authorized by the North Carolina legislature. Let me break it down for you, okay? Anyone wanting to drink in the social district must have a specific Greensboro social district cup. It can be no larger than 16 ounces. There will be signage up to showcase the perimeter of the district. You will not be allowed to take your drink into another business that has an ABC license, so you couldn't take a drink from one bar into another bar. However, if a business like a boutique allows drinks inside, you can take it in there. The social district will only be from 12 p.m. to 9 p.m.
By and large, folks want to give it a try. Let's give something a try. Let's continue to promote the cool, energetic vibe that we're creating in downtown Greensboro.
There are some concerns, though, with this new venture. Council member Sharon Hightower voiced hers at the city council meeting.
And I think we just need to be a little bit more responsible in this. I mean, maybe the social district is fine, and the cities, it probably works fine. I don't know. But I know this city is really being asked to control our violence, and we're getting ready for the next item to implement a safety plan for just some of those things. It looks a little discriminatory in those bases as well for me.
Assistant City Manager Trey Davis and Zach Matheny both emphasized the research and planning behind this district. This is a collaborative effort between the city, DGI, law enforcement, including GPD, and Parks and Rec. Plus, both ABC and ALE reviewed it and have no issue with it. Now, this plan for the social district is to start in March.